Where is your mother?
She doesn't want to see you.
Why? I want to see her.
You hurt her. She doesn't want to see you. At all.
I found you a husband. A father for your bastard.
No, I'm not getting married.
Yes. Yes, you are. I'm going to be a senator. I don't want a bastard in the family.
I thought we already had several. Plus, I'm in love with someone else, and you can't stop that.
Pedro Segundo? You should know I killed him.
No, no! Why did you do that?
Better off without him.
No! No! I'm not! Why would you do that? No, no! Why did you do that?
Better off without him.
No! No!
Will you please ask my husband to leave the house immediately?
Sir, I'm afraid I have to ask you to leave the house.
Okay.
Papa.
Don't cry, my love. Too many tears will hurt the baby and make her unhappy.
But I could kill him.
You should never seek revenge. It does no one any good. Besides, Pedro is still alive.
How do you know?
I dreamed it. You won't see him now. For a very long time, because he has to hide. He can't come out until the world has changed. I'm so proud of you for not getting married earlier when your father was here.
Why did you marry Papa?
Because I love him. Oh, I did. I was fascinated by him. He was strong and courageous. He's just been fighting all of his life. But you must know, now, nothing your papa does comes from malice. He just has too much energy. And I still love him. I do. He is my life. Just like you are, sweetheart.
Sorry, the door was open. Forgive me for everything that I've done. Forgive me for everything I've done to Blanca. I'd like to stay here with you for a while, if you don't mind. I don't want to go back to Tres Marias. I miss you so much. I miss her family. You don't have to talk. Just let me stay here with you. It just occurred to me. I'm a grandfather, and I've never seen my grandfather.